Yeah, so this is the centrifuge that Sam and his colleagues from Rwanda built. Say hi.
Hello.
This is Ben who helped them out, and Ihab in the back. Say hi, Ihab. Okay, are we ready to turn it on?
Should I?
All the time.
Yeah.
So. Or this is the other way around.
Is the Arduino on?
No. Shouldn't it? No. Where does it get Arduino? Maybe a power bank or something.
You need an external power supply for the Arduino.
Okay, so take two now. Who have power for the Arduino?
What? The Arduino is not sucking enough.
Okay.
It's looking for a phone with like 2 amps of draw.
Ah.
It's like, oh.
Take 27. Shall we?
Yes.
Already.
No, it did spin. Is it connected to all of... Alright.
Centrifuge, proxy trail in Africa.
This is the last take on the centrifuge. And what you can see is that we put some milk samples here and spun it for 5 minutes, spin it for 5 minutes, and there is already some separation of the contents. So it works, baby.